Proverbs 29, verse 1 and 25, warnings and instructions. He who hardens his neck and refuses instruction, after being often reproved, assessed, corrected, and tested, will suddenly be broken beyond repair. The fear of man brings a snare, but whoever trusts in and puts his confidence in the Lord will be exalted and saved.